starting third, no, fourth. Fourth, okay. Well, let's see.
Thank you.
so broken. I feel it. It's only about damage limitation now. Handles so badly. It doesn't break. I think I'll have to yield. I can relax now. I mean, there's nothing chasing me now. I can't really race. Just waiting for mistakes. My car is so damaged that I just can't do anything. Hopefully I'll finish at least where I started, in fourth. No, 15 laps.
You've got 5 laps to go.
Yeah, that's the worst thing about it. Ha ha! 36 seconds. How many laps? Yeah, but what can I do if it can't steer? 24 gods. Well, I guess I'll finish fourth. Seconds. One more lap, come on. can't properly steer to the right. Yes, is this the end? Wow. Podium finish. Well, I gained one place. What could have been a win. Okay. So how do I save the replay now? Tools, save, right? Podium finish, but I don't deserve it, do I? Because of that stupid mistakes. I was up in second and still there was one more place I gained then, right? I fell back to fourth. And I gained one place, jumping to third, so if I had stayed there, I could have won the whole race. It's not my time yet, though, but such things will happen. Hopefully they'll happen soon. So where were my mistakes, really? Oh, the first mistake was that I had an accident just before and I had the wheel turned more than 360 degrees to the left. So it was the first stupid thing. It didn't occur to me that I saw it, but I didn't know what to do. It didn't occur to me, just turn your wheel properly and it will be all right. I thought, okay, if I can't, because I was already standing with my gear shifter in first and with the clutch depressed, and I saw I still have not the first gear, so I thought, okay, maybe I can't steer the car yet, because if the gear is not in yet, if it doesn't show me I'm in first gear, then I probably can't turn the wheel either, so I didn't even try. So stupid. I tried to turn the wheel somehow, but now, this was so tense, the whole race. He has an orange stripe. He is probably a D class already, and did such a mistake, ramming there. These stripes, the red stripe means rookie, orange means D class, and I don't know the others. I let him pass. What happened there? Ah, there he goes. That's really unforgivable, Mr. Fanatic. But it could have been me as well. Well, I'm not going... I just want to see where I did my first big mistake. I won't bother you any further. So here I was running in fourth, right? Yes, it was. I was in fourth. And I want to see how I lost my second place. I was slowly gaining on the guys in front. I will not qualify again on this track this week, because if I'd is it a good strategy to qualify again? I know I could do maybe 3/10 faster lap, maybe even more, and that could push me up into another split, into split with even better drivers, so that I would have even more trouble keeping up with them, right? I think I won't qualify anymore for this race. I will race in my split for the rest of the week. But maybe it won't help me, because my I rating is growing, and if I'd win this race in this split, I wouldn't get as nearly as much points as, I don't know, finishing fifth in a higher split, maybe. Who knows? I mean, it shouldn't matter. And I raised this guy again once I have... lost a lap to him somehow later on, this green guy. So where did it happen? We can go faster. I thought this is perfect. I'll just wait until they do some sort of mistakes and bring it to the end, but I was the one doing them. Slowly catching up with him. Ah, here, this. Yeah, here it happened, right? No. It will happen soon, I remember it. Oh, suddenly it's so slow. But this is normal speed, isn't it? Yeah, it is. maybe it didn't happen. I was still in fourth because this guy is already is lapped. The red guy, he's one lap behind. Oh, okay, here I gained the position, the green one. And that was it, yes, that the race was over here for me. Well, it actually wasn't. The car was surprisingly lightly damaged here. It was still okay to drive. I felt something weird, but it was still okay. The second crash was my total death. The grass was it. And that's it. The grass. Too much of a curb here is no good. This. And it was over. There's nothing I could do. Okay, so this was the first big mistake, but I didn't lose a position, I believe. I still ran in fourth. Or third, or now I was fourth. But I still was able to race this guy. My car was slightly damaged, but he was so bad that he was still slower than me. I think my second mistake came a little later. He was damaged too. He had to pit. It was still okay to drive. I had a slight drag to the left or right. I don't really remember. But it was okay. Now, something must have happened in front. And this was the end. This. Yeah, it was, the car was in an unstable state here. It always is. It has grip left, then grip right, and in between it's really tricky to drive. And maybe it was just the moment where I decided to shift up or something. Yep, shift, and I lost it. Okay, so that was it. Why care so much about position now? Just care about safety rating. You are right, Ape. You are right, Ape. Don't care about positions.